Welcome back to Obermatt Stock Investing. Over the past three or four blocks, I explained to you how unimportant stock news are. As a matter of fact, I showed you they don't help you at all picking the right stocks. I showed you also that it's a lot more fun to pick your own stock portfolio. You'll enjoy it a lot more. This is my personal opinion. Now, does this mean you don't have to watch the stock news at all? You don't have to watch the news at all, I wanted to say. And that's not true. You should watch the news. You should watch the news that you like to make up your mind what you want. It is a little bit like buying a house. When you buy a house, you will think about the area where your house should be, if you like the neighbors, if it's close to your work, or if it's close for your children to school. These are things that you have to investigate and find out. And you have to find out where you like to live. And it's very similar with stocks. You should make up your mind what kind of stock you want, what kind of market you want to be invested in. You know, would you like to go to that stock's shareholder meeting? You know, do you like their products? Do you like their management? Because you're going to be invested in that company for a long, long time. You better enjoy the company. This is information that you need, but it has nothing to do with stock news. It has only to do with being able to select the stock that fits you. Maybe at the end, you know, your house had an above average return, but there is no way to find out. And while you were probably happy about an above average return, you don't mind that much if it's just an average return. It's the same with stocks. You may end up with stocks that have an above average return, but at the end, it's also okay if it's at average or even below average, because you've been invested in the house or in the stock you wanted, and that's what counts. I wish you good fun with your own stock investing. Bye-bye.